Here we go again.
1.3 seconds faster.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Seconds faster.
Bruh.
There's real drama around turn one. It's Alonso! It's a retirement and a very unsatisfactory end to his race. It was Albers who got caught up in that as well.